Everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today it has dropped below down the EMA line and formed a red candle. So it's still very weak for the Apple stock. It's very likely for it to retest the low it has made several weeks ago, 116. Thank you.